house on the road to. Alright guys, hey guys, welcome back to another edition of What's Hot on the Gram. And today I'm coming to you live from the inside of my car because I'm about to head to brunch. And if I don't do it now, it's just not going to happen. I'm going to be honest with you. So I decided, let me go ahead and bring my camera so that way I can get two for one. I can do the brunch video. I can go to brunch and I can do the video. Man, and get it all. So let's go ahead, guys. So I didn't do a video last week, but what's been going on? So we had the NBA finals, and Lord, my Rockets, they didn't win, y'all. We want to go ahead and say congratulations to Stephen Curry and the Golden State Warriors for being Western Conference champions, while the Cavaliers have been at home chilling. And so Stephen Curry went on, and let me tell you something. First of all, Golden State and never had no. Hold on, I'm getting a phone call. Hello. I'm coming. They calling me. They want to know where I'm at, y'all. So anyway, Stephen Curry. Well, I forgot what it was. Oh yeah, so let me find out that some all of a sudden Golden State Warrior fans. We know that the Golden State ain't had no fans since 1972. So all of y'all bandwagon that's finna hop on this bandwagon, I see you. But yeah, who can't wait for the matchup? I can't wait to see what this game is going to be like, or what it's going to be. It's supposed to be. What is the first game? I'm not quite sure, but I'll just go ahead and post it here. So can't wait to see. But yeah, James Harden, maybe next year, buddy. Maybe. All right, so what else has been going on? Memorial. If you guys know, I am in Houston, and we had a lot of flooding here. And so a lot of us, nobody went to work on Tuesday. So that gave us like a 4-day weekend. Hello. So I was really excited about this. So yeah, all we did was just all I did was relax and just took the day in. But it was a lot of flooding and stuff like that. You know, the only thing really happened to me is my garage had the whole back part of my house, the electricity had went out, but with a little flip of the switch, and it came back. So I also wanted to say thank you for Roxy for sending a shout out for that. I am okay, and thank you for checking on me. All right, so what else is hot? All right, so we want to go ahead and say congratulations to Miss Nia Long. As you guys did, if you didn't see, she posted this particular picture on Instagram, basically saying that she is engaged. So I didn't even know she was involved. But yeah, she posted this picture basically saying that she's going to be with him for forever. So, and a beautiful ring too. So I don't know if you guys got to see it, but we want to say congratulations to Miss Nia Long. Y'all, did you guys see the cover of the Cosmopolitan? So Nicki Minaj is going to be on the July issue of the Cosmopolitan. So congratulations to her. A couple of pictures came out from the spread. She looks really, really good. I mean, we already knew she looks good. We already knew that she looked good anyway. But yeah, these pictures are really, really good. They look really, really good from her. Speaking of Nicki Minaj, did you guys get a chance to see the Feelin' Myself video? I'm feeling myself. Like, that video is just the epitome. I mean, it captured that song in all of the essence. Like, if I was to ever do a video, if I was to ever do something behind that damn song, that is exactly how I would do it. I think that video was really, really good. It looked like they had a lot of fun doing it. I mean, I love the video. It was really, 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 really good. What else we got? Oh, while we're talking about R&B artists, did you guys see Ciara spread for Roberto Cavalli? Oh my god, that girl is gorgeous. just, and she has the perfect body for that. I mean, she just nailed it. Just the longness, the thin, slim, but still muscular look. I really love her pictures from the Roberto Cavalli shoot. So congratulations to her for even getting that. You know, that's awesome. So let's go ahead and just leave the music career alone. Just stick to modeling and probably dancing. That's probably what you should do. So did you guys see this particular picture that Dwayne Wade posted on Instagram? So Dwayne Wade has been going through a 30-day weight loss challenge. Why is he trying to lose weight? I don't know. But so he decided to post at the end of the challenge the pictures of him on a weight scale. The first thing I thought about with him on his weight scale is like, I mean, how much more woman could you be? I don't know. But when he posted his picture, you guys went in on him because this nigga got his toes painted. Y'all see this picture? Dude got his toes painted, y'all. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel about that, Dwayne. Like, let's have a conversation. I mean, first you posted this picture of you doing this lady makeup. And then the pants you be wearing. And now these toes? What's going on with you? What? Gabby. Talk to your man. So let's go ahead and talk about, oh Lord Jesus, y'all. So I don't know if you guys have been on Instagram, but you know Mr. Hot on the Gram himself, Chris Brown, this week was his little girl's birthday. Miss Royalty, I believe she turned one. Such the most gorgeous little girl. So Chris Brown took to Instagram to tell her happy birthday. He also posted this particular picture on Instagram. Basically, it's of Jazz Prince. And in the background, you can tell that the little girl is having a birthday party at Chuck E. Cheese. Well, y'all asses laid in on him because he decided to have his little girl birthday at Chuck E. Cheese. What the fuck is wrong with Chuck E. Cheese? If the little girl, she ain't gonna know no better. Well, Chris Brown came back and decided to let y'all know that he did not pay for this. The girl's gonna have another birthday party. He was busy in Miami doing a shoot with Pitbull, and he gonna have his own little girl a damn birthday party. So y'all need to lay off of him. But what about that whole situation with him and Carucci and Tyson Bedford the week before? Lord, that was just a complete mess. I just refuse to believe that he is going in on her behind this particular picture. Really? You got dudes finna come shoot up Tyson behind this picture? As fine as Tyson is, you gonna do that type of disservice to our society? Sir, sit down. I mean, just have a seat. You're doing way too much, Chris. Well, anyway, at the end of all of that, he came back and he gave us an apology. Letting him know, y'all, that he's sorry. And today, and this is it, he asked, he be in his feelings. And let's see, what he say? He confused. He thought he knew what the concept of love meant. Fame and money can get in the way. Most of my issues always dealt with love and me being in my feelings, not to mention being a dog. I can't speak for everyone, but I can say that my actions contribute a lot to my karma, being jealous, angry, and controlling. There have been times when I looked in the mirror and hated the person I see, but now I talk to God a lot. He gives me so much feels. He's giving me so much, and I feel like I wasted his gifts because of my impulsive personality. The world is full of negativity and I play a part in it because of the choices I made. Hello! All you have to do is stop responding to it and people will stop coming in on you. But you, yes, Chris, you're always in your feelings. But I just want to also say thank you because you make what's hot on the gram what it is. And we would just honestly be nothing without you. So yes, girls, yes, guys, that's pretty much, oh, and I forgot to say, the comedian actor Ray, what's his name, Ronaldo Ray, he died at the age 75 this week. And I don't know if you guys, I remember Ronaldo Ray was it Comic View? I remember watching Comic View with him, 227, I think he was on 227. He is a really, really big legend in the comedic field, so. We just want to go ahead and say rest in peace for Ronaldo Ray. So that's pretty much it, guys, on what's been going on Hot on the Gram. Nothing too much. You know, I don't want to bring you too much junk. But today is Sunday, and I'm about to go and I'm hungry. So I'm going to go ahead and get some of this brunch. And you guys have a wonderful rest of the day. Thanks for watching. Bye.